constantly ask your kids where are their hands at, where are their hands, what are they doing with hands. Guys shoot on singles, they practice, they drill in here, they drop hands over here, and then hands in here when they're on their feet. One hand might be like just kind of hanging out, the other hand's pushing here. We're real deliberate where we tell them we want our kids' hands. They're like, if Bill beats me inside, you kind of mentioned this earlier, if he beats me inside, I've got to take control of an elbow. I've either got to get back inside on this side, or I've got to take control of this elbow. Otherwise, I have a lost hand. It's totally ineffective anywhere else. If I reach up on top of his shoulder, if I just relax, I'm either fighting back inside or controlling here. So, in the hand fight game, Jason, I think it's real important to identify where you want your kids' hands. You know, if you don't, like you say, go hand fight, you got kids' hands all over the place. Either inside, we've got four places, essentially. Inside, elbows, two-on-ones, underhooks, and then it's acceptable to be like a collar tie. But if they're anywhere else, you know it's wrong. There's too many places and things can go wrong.